while the merry bells keep ringing, may your every wish come true. Happy holiday,
happy holiday,
happy holiday,
happy holiday.
May the calendar keep ringing, happy holidays to you. Let the dance floor feel your leather. Step as lightly as a feather. Let yourself go. Come, hit the timber. Loosen up and start to limber. Can't you hear the hot marimba? Let yourself go. Let yourself go. Relax. Let yourself go. Relax. You got yourself tied up in a knot. The night is cold, but the music's hot. So come on, come on, come closer. Don't you dare to answer, no sir. Put your banker, clerk, and grocer. Let yourself go.
Perfect place for me to place my Christmas garland. God, I just love Christmas. Hey, where'd all my popcorn garland go?
I don't know.
Hey, MMs, it's Emma here, back with Vlogmas Day 24, coming to you from the Soup's cute cabin.
Yeah, the cabin that we're gonna get stuck in when we get snowed in.
Guys, relax, it's going to be great. Let's just enjoy this Christmas Eve.
Yep, you say that every year.
Let's go relax with some food and drinks. I already have some snacks ready in the kitchen.
I brought a Christmas charcuterie board.
That sounds horrible.
What?
The deal is off. What?
We're here. It's my favorite time of the year.
Hey guys, welcome to my Instagram takeover. I'm Hallie from MSM's Minis. We're here at this ugly cabin our parents have to stay at every Christmas.
Oh boy. Hallie, can you please stop live streaming our location? I'm not really comfortable with the government knowing exactly where we are right now.
Come on, we have to go find our presents.
This whole holiday is pointless. Do you guys even know how much money Hallmark makes?
Mitch, it's Christmas.
Leave him alone, guys. Santa would not tolerate this behavior.
Can you guys just please leave me alone?
Oh, that's rude.
Ooh, and the tea is getting hotter. Who will win?
Everyone quiet, listen.
Breaking news. The winter storm warning remains in effect. All roads are closed per the governor's order.
Yay! We're gonna get snowed in.
Oh, sledding. I'm so excited.
Newsflash, a huge blizzard and another unnecessary argument brewing. Guys, I just hit 100,000 viewers. OMG, no, the Wi-Fi.
Thank God, finally, I'm so over this.
Maybe you guys could start setting up the stockings in the meantime.
Of course, but speaking of meantime.
It's really starting to come down. Maybe we could go upstairs and watch Elle.
What's it about?
It's my favorite, it's about—
Yeah, I don't care.
Come on, I love Elle. But before we do that, we should tell our parents there's a horrible blizzard coming.
No, newsflash, I want this place to myself.
Don't you mean ourselves?
Plus, what's the big deal? It's not like Santa didn't get us the presents yet. I'm sure he's flown his sleigh in worse weather.
I bet my dad could save Christmas.
Only Santa can do that.
Come on, let's go upstairs and watch Elf.
I'll go make the hot cocoa. Stay tuned, my followers, for a hot cocoa tutorial.
Hey, maybe there's presents upstairs.
Good idea.
Okay, MMs, come see who Emma gets for this year's Secret Santa.
I'll go first. I got myself. Let's try again. Got myself again. I guess this hat really wants me to pick myself.
I'll just go first, all right? You again, Chris? Is this hat only full of your name? Victor, go.
Okay. Which one do I pick? I can't decide between the two.
Yes, I can't decide between the two. Vermilion or chartreuse, I can't decide. You decide, Reggie.
I guess I'll take this one. No, this one. No, this one.
Just pick one.
Okay. Julie.
My turn, MMs. Victor, how exciting.
Yes, very exciting. My project, I'm very excited, Reggie. Okay, I'll pick. Huh? Emma. No, Reggie, I'm not calling you Emma.
Okay, let's try this again. James.
Who wants to trade for Chris?
Hey.
Oh, okay. I'll trade. I have Julie,
yeah,
so.
Yeah. Okay, come on, guys. Let's start decorating.
All out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again.
Fill up the stocking. I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now.
For we need a little Christmas, right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at this minute. Yes, we need a little Christmas, right this very minute.
It hasn't snowed a single flurry,
but Santa dear, we're in a hurry, so
climb down the chimney, turn on the brightest string of lights I've ever seen.
Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough.
For I've grown a little leaner,
grown a little colder,
grown a little sadder,
grown a little older.
And I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder. I need a little Christmas now.
All out the holly, for once I taught you all to live each living day.
Fill up the stocking, Grandpa Joe, it's 1 week past Thanksgiving Day now.
But we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at this minute. And we need a little Christmas right this very minute.
It hasn't snowed a single flurry,
but Santa dear, we're in a hurry, so.
So climb down the chimney. It's been a long time since I felt good neighborly.
slice up the fruitcake. It's time we hung some tinsel on that Mayberry bough.
For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. And we need a little Christmas right this very minute. We need a little Christmas now.
Time to go shopping.
Let's have some holiday fun.
Oh, God.
Whoa!
Oh.
Son of a nutcracker.
Wait, why can't we walk out the door?
One word. Wind.
This is not good. This is not good. This is proof that the government controls the weather.
Where is my Bluetooth piece? This is not a drill. Oh, there it is. Reginald, are you there?
Wait, if there's a storm, then we can't go Christmas shopping. Oh no!
Ah, yes! Just the way I like it. No Christmas shopping.
Come on, we have to figure out a way to shop for presents for the kids.
Yeah, no we don't.
Oh no, that is not good. We have to make a plan.
Right, what do we do?
What?
Come on, let's go figure this out.
Don't worry, guys. They're just messing with us.
But the butterfly effect, what's going to happen?
I don't know.
Oh my God, Christmas is ruined. No!
Calm down. Everything's going to be okay.
No, the Christmas tree, the lights. Ah!
The killer elves are coming to eat us. I'm too young to be eaten.
Everyone quiet. Now here's the plan. Grab something random, wrap it up with the leftover wrapping paper, and put it underneath the tree. Understood?
At least Christmas isn't ruined. We still get to open presents. It's so magical.
Now, let's all split up and go find some presents.
Look, tinfoil. Yeah, I remember the time when my dad gave me a tinfoil hat in 2020 when he thought the world was ending. I can't believe it's in such good condition. When I was little, I wore that tinfoil hat all the time. Those were the days.
Where is it? Aha, there it is. It's Mom's favorite book. Oh my, I thought we lost this. This is going to be the perfect gift for her.
Oh wow, it's our first mini Christmas tree. My dad got it for me to put in my room when I was little. This would be a great throwback for him.
Oh, and don't forget about Aunt Julie. Maybe she'll like these home living magazines.
Okay, everyone. Do you all have your things?
Yeah.
Great. Now let's go wrap those presents.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
If you don't shut up, I'm gonna knock the jingle out of your bells.
What do I tell my kids? What do I tell my kids?
No, Reggie, this is all wrong. I said cerulean, not light cerulean.
Okay. I found a brownie mix, the birthday candles, and Grandpa Joe's left shoe. But I'm not giving my kid a shoe. I would get canceled by my 163.57K followers.
Hey, because nothing says Christmas like Aunt Jemima.
Come on, we have to figure something out. Maybe this will all be over
breaking
soon.
News. I hope you're not a last-minute shopper. All stores closed early due to the impending blizzard. Stay indoors and Merry Christmas.
Oh, wonderful! Everything's clearing up. Reggie, you're a doll. We couldn't have gotten this deal without you.
Okay, there's only one thing that can help us now.
What are you doing?
What else? Writing to Santa.
I'm out.
Not clickbait. We are all going to die. Goodbye, MMs.
What are we going to do?
You know what? The only reason I shove the camera in my kid's face is because I need the sponsorships to keep us on our feet.
Yeah. I obsess over making Christmas the best. That way my kids have happier memories than I did.
I gotta go, Reggie. My kids' happiness is more important than any development.
Oh, you guys, come on! Let's stop this sob fest. Oh, I'm taking a nap. Wake me up at New Year.
This holiday season has been so hard for me, too. I'm so paranoid because the government is spying on me. Everywhere I go, there are these suspicious birds, and I know they have state-of-the-art cameras installed in them. The government's got it out for me. I know too much about the...
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
They found me!
It's just Santa, Victor.
Just Santa? Kris Kringle at your service, sir.
Easy, kid.
Since when has he been here?
MMs, Santa's here to save the day. Remember to become a member for only $49.99 a month to secure your name on the good list.
Come on, kids. We have a surprise for you.
Kids, stay in your room. It's a trap.
Victor, no need to be scared of me.
How does he know my name?
Now, kids, the Christmas season isn't all about material things like presents. It's about so much more. This year, Santa was getting sad because everyone started to forget what the true meaning of Christmas really is. You kids have shown the true meaning of Christmas, so I made some Christmas magic happen to your gifts.
Well, Santa, what is the true meaning of Christmas?
It's about spending time with your family and friends and enjoying each other's company. It's about appreciating everything you have in life and loving this time of year.
Speaking of Aunt Julie, we got you a gift.
What? How did you? Thank you. Whoa, just what I needed. Another Bluetooth piece.
Huh? That's not what we wrap.
We get you a gift too, Dad.
You didn't have to. Napkin rings? How did you know I needed these?
What is that? We didn't put that in there.
Hey, can you give that to my dad?
Sure thing, stranger. Merry Christmas, everybody.
That one's for you, Mom. Get ready for an epic unboxing. 3, 2, 1.
An embroidered towel! Live, laugh, love. How wonderful. Thank you, kids.
Wait, what?
Don't forget Uncle Victor's gift.
Get that thing away from me. You don't know. There could be explosives in there. Wait. I know exactly what this is. Aluminum foil.
Wait, why didn't ours...
I love it! I love it! I love it!
Oh, look, guys! It stopped snowing. Kids, how about you go get your snow gear on and we'll meet you outside to have some fun.
Yay! I'm so excited. Let's go sledding.
I have determined I'm an elf in training.
Oh, no.
So, James, where did you get that suit and beard?
Which James? James Johnson, James Fredrickson, James Smith, James,
Oh, I know a James Fredrickson. Reggie, contact him.
Rare, never before seen footage of Santa Claus, and I have it! 10 trillion subscribers, here I come!
He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. Come on, guys, do you not see the problem here? He's a government spy that takes our information and sells it to private corporations without our consent.
I don't think that's how it works.
Ho, 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 I swear on Rudolph's red nose, I'm not a government spy.
Did you bring him, Santa? Can I see Rudolph?
Rudolph is still at the North Pole, fueling up for the big night.
Aw.
Where's James?
Yeah, strange.
Yeah, where did he go?
Yeah, I haven't seen him in a while.
I'm sure he's around here somewhere.
I gotta say, this has turned out to be the best Christmas yet.
Yeah.
It really has been.
Hey, as long as we have each other, it will be a
Merry Christmas.